Nice and nice to know ya, let's do it again. How we did it on a one night stand.
And you love a motherfucker, send this message to that motherfucker. Tell that motherfucker that you love that motherfucker all the way to the moon and back, motherfucker. Hey, motherfucker, I'm sending this to you because I consider you one of my motherfuckers. So if you know some motherfuckers, send this to 10 of your motherfuckers and me. That make 11. You have a motherfucking blessed day. Motherfucker.
Talk right now. I'm doing fat ass shit. Fuck one plate, I like to eat. The point of this song is that I like to eat. I can't talk right now. I'm doing fat ass shit. Fuck one plate, I like to eat.
Viaduct Tavern, historic Viaduct Tavern. Incredible floral display out here. Yeah, impressive architecture. Kind of strange that there's something a little more sinister than anywhere beneath. So poetic.
I can't talk right now. I'm doing fat ass shit. Fuck one plate, I like to eat. The point of this song is that I like to eat. I can't talk right now. I'm doing fat ass shit. Fuck one plate, I like to eat. The point of this song is that I like to eat.
And these girls gone wild. Shots got us turned up, so we can't turn down.
Yeah.
VIP getting served like tennis ball.
What?
Bank account dizzy, cause we spend it all.
Yeah.
Getting paid, turned up, ain't no better
talk
way.
Right now, I'm doing fat ass shit.
Fuck one plate, I like to eat. The point of this song is that I like to eat.
I can't talk right now. I'm doing fat ass shit.
Fuck one plate, I like to eat.
Shit is. The people that are the most broken and are hurting and are the saddest are the ones that would do absolutely anything for anyone else, because they know the pain, they know what it feels like, and they don't want anyone else to have to go through that. But in doing so, they break even more, because nobody ever does that for sad as fucking shit is. The people that are the most broken and are hurting and are the saddest are the ones that would do absolutely anything for anyone else. Because they know the pain, they know what it feels like, and they don't want anyone else to have to go through that. But in doing so, they break even more, because nobody ever does that for them.
so cool. Up real quick, you know. Nice. It's all clean. Look at that. That is looking good right there. Oh yeah. Put it in the air.
Instead of asking God for the strength to keep winning, we seek to get ahead and then we ask him for forgiveness.
Feminism used to be the most righteous of fights, but these days it feels like they secretly hate guys. I don't trust anyone who bleeds for a week and don't die. You just can't. But everything else that I said is right. They don't, they won't, fags don't care about feelings, they know. Can't cancel facts, we need answers. Championing trash to the masses, actually matter.